and welcome to the Funny 15, where we've got 15 categories of the funniest, most laugh-tastic videos to brighten your day. Buckle your seatbelts, because it's about to get funny. Starting off the countdown at 15, here are best of the week.
Brandy, we're up next.
Our favorite from Best of the Week. In spot number 14, here are some extreme couples.
Hey, hot stuff.
My God, Todd, don't do that.
You have to come over here to the bathroom.
Why? What happened?
You have to see my poop.
What? I have to see your poop? Get out of here.
Which one do I kiss? Who's gonna put their head up? Who's gonna get the kiss? Who's gonna get the kiss? Who's gonna get the kiss?
Oh, she wants a kiss.
Let's keep the countdown going with our number 13 spot. Too much screen time.
Jump. No! Oh my God, no!
Number 12 on the countdown is simply called Nope.
You know how that goes.
This is not a freaking spider, is it?
Shrink wrapped in the box.
You said Chris bought it.
Yeah. Oh my God.
No, Corbin said dump everything out. What if you smash it? You might have to pick one thing up at a time. Or just let the poor little thing go. He's probably...
I'm zoomed as much as I can. Is this amazing?
The cat. Just
alright, stop right there. In the arms of the angel.
Danielle, you have something on your shoulder.
For number 11 on the countdown, we're bringing you videos that gotta go fast! Check out our favorite Gotta Go Fast clip. In spot number 10, we're going home sweet home.
Woo! Yes!
And here's the top clip from your home, sweet home.
Woo! Yes!
Number 9 on the countdown lands on whoopee cushions.
Ready?
Yes. Can you fix that?
I don't know.
Now here's our favorite whoopee cushion. For number 8 on our countdown, it's all about ladies first.
It's not working right. I'm on a...
Try on a bike.
Here's our favorite clip from Ladies First. For number 7 on the countdown, let's get into some epic pranks.
Jesus!
Keep the countdown going at number 6. We've got more fantastic fails.
There we go, baby.
Our number 5 spot on the countdown, we're trekking off to outdoor fails.
You're gonna bite you.
Ah, oh, perfect.
Now.
Oh,
actually hold it?
No, Craig, I'm not a child.
And here are our favorite outdoor fails.
Give your hand up.
The video is in our number 4 spot. These people don't know your own strength.
Huh? Oh!
You gotta go do it.
Y'all won't do it.
Who's gonna learn?
Now here's our favorite from Don't Know Your Own Strength. Grab your shopping bags, because it's time for our number 3 spot, retail therapy.
Oh, you okay?
Number 2 on the countdown is a gift. Here's Thanks, I Hate It.
No, get that thing out of here, man. My heart. There's a box over the
refrigerator. Open up the refrigerator. I need you to look at something for me.
Top?
Bottom.
Take a look at our favorite Thanks, I Hate It clip. Our number 1 spot on the countdown is dedicated to these besties friend pranks.
Two and feet together.
Feet together.
Uh-huh. Head down.
Head down.
Okay. Bench press to your chest. Okay, now come up.
Open it because it's in the way.
Yeah, she wants everything out of it. I don't know.
No, not the teddy bears.
Too small.
Oh. Hey, John, you just hit me.
Let's go. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Wait, hold on, hold on.
Ready?
Go.
Go.
The coconut gets thrown in the garbage. It actually totally biodegrades. So what is this?
Start off the countdown, we're headed to the dog park.
Look, Mom found a 4-leaf clover. Want to smell it? No, you can't eat it!
Stay up, get up!
Does that feel good?
Does that feel good? What do you think?
Ah!
You get one breakfast. You already had yours. No. No.
I see you. Still see you. I still see you. You come here.
Baba, you're so fast.
No. I said no. I said no.
Close the door. Good boy.
Here's our favorite from the dog park. In spot number 14, here are some sibling pranks. Number 13 on the countdown is having us ask if this is a kid or a pet mess.
Was it you, Tony? Did you make this mess? Who made this mess?
For some reason, he won't make eye contact with me. And that's when I realized he had gotten into his own bed today.
In spot number 12, here's Fails Run in the Family.
Do you still love me?
No.
Why?
Because I'm sitting there having your kids and you ate my tomatoes.
Here's our favorite from Fails Run in the Family. Number 11 on the countdown for all of you who wish it was summer.
Oh, he down! Go, Brittany, go! Oh!
You're good, you're good, you're good.
You're up. Oh.
Look at our favorite from Wish It Was Summer. For spot number 10, we're bringing you the best of the week. Here's our favorite from Best of the Week. Here comes the number 9 spot on the countdown. Ready or not?
No, don't do it.
it like fell a little.
No.
Oh, see, you didn't tie your straps, you goober.
What?
You gotta tie your straps.
I did.
Just hanging there.
Check out our favorite Ready or Not clip. Let's keep the countdown going with number 8. This is why women live longer.
Hey, looks like Christopher's back on the bike.
You may kiss your bride. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Here's our favorite from This Is Why Women Live Longer. Coming in at number 7, let's take a look at these imperfect parents. Take a look at our favorites from Imperfect Parents.
See, that was like a ground ball right there, right? Oh.
Let's dive right into the number 6 spot on our countdown. Splish, splash.
Yeah, oh! That was it, though.
This is for you, Mom.
And here's our favorite Splish Splash clip.
Yeah, oh! That was it, though.
For number 5 on the countdown, we're taking a look at these extreme escape artists.
What are you doing out here? It's raining. Are you kidding me?
Seriously, don't eat it.
That has, it's like a liquid.
It's an oil.
Oh.
Did you break your finger?
Now here's our favorite extreme escape artist.
Number 4 on the countdown is all about when life finds a way.
You seriously want to try this? Oh my gosh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. That's all right. Oh no. Oh, thank you for saving our car.
Here he goes. Oh my gosh, you're crazy. Nope. Oh god. What the hell?
Come on, just jump.
Here's our favorite from Life Finds a Way. And coming in at number 3 on the countdown, it's the exit strategy.
I told you either way you're gonna go off.
Check out our favorite exit strategy. The countdown's almost over, but coming in at number 2 is Big Brother. Let's look at our favorite Big Brother clip. And finally, in our number 1 countdown spot, here are some moments of instant regret.
Is it stuck?
Uh-huh.
Is it stuck?
Ah!
Here goes some shoulders.
Whoa, bro, that was great!
This is the elevated bounce shot.
Oh. Oh no! Oh no! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Oh my gosh!
How is it? What about that?
Are you okay?
I don't bend more than this though. Are you okay?
Let's take one more look at our favorite moment of instant regret.
Here goes some shoulders.
and welcome to the Funny 15, where we've got 15 categories of the funniest, most laugh-tastic videos to brighten your day. Buckle your seatbelts, because it's about to get funny. Let's kick off the countdown with some people who think they totally got this. Here's our favorite, totally got this moment. Let's get gussied up for spot number 14, because it's time to dress to impress.
Oh my god!
And then ready, 1, 2, 3.
Oh, gee.
Probably couldn't have learned how to accustom yourself and you can control yourself.
Oh!
She thinks she got it all.
Let's button up our fade clip from Dress to Impress. It's spot number 13 on the countdown, which means it's time to jump around.
That don't hurt.
Oh, oh my! Oh, wait, did you get it on camera?
I did.
Ready, Hudson?
Then here's our favorite jump around clip. For number 12 on the countdown, we're cooking up some parent harangues.
Yeah, please.
That toothpaste.
What? Stupid idiot.
How old are you?
Five.
Oh, you're adorable. Do you want to thank your parents?
No.
Hey, this is what happens when mommy falls asleep on the floor. What'd we do, Ellie?
If you do, you're in trouble.
Check out our favorite parent prank. Let's heat up the countdown with number 11. Winter versus summer. Here's our coolest and hottest winter versus summer clip.
I hate it.
In spot number 10, let's enter our personal bubble.
Will you let me eat my feet, please?
Daisy, over here, Daisy.
Take a look at our favorite from the personal bubble.
Will you let me eat my pizza?
Number 9 on the countdown proves why I don't go to the gym.
Come on, Gavin. There you go.
Here's some CrossFit, you lazy crawfish. Crawfish, CrossFit, CrossFish.
We're taping. Yeah. Go.
Go slow.
Here's our favorite reason why I don't go to the gym. We're getting into the swing of things with number 8 on the countdown. Take a look.
Oh!
What?
not. Oh.
Check out our favorite clip from Into the Swing of Things. Sneaking into number 7 on the countdown, here comes Ninja Warrior Fails. Ninja Warrior Fail. Number 6 on the countdown pits, humans versus technology.
Pull them up! Pull them up!
Put all the way down!
Why are you making that face?
I'm on the picture mode. I push camera and it's taking a picture of me. And I look horrid.
Throw to the right, you have warning. Ah!
Okay, no. Because she's not working out.
Humans versus tech video. For number 5 on the countdown, we're bringing you some general fails.
Just get off your thing and do it.
Oh!
Hi.
Spot number 4 on the countdown is under your skin with extreme phobias.
Put your hands under it. You can't grab it like that. Yes.
Oh my gosh, I'm so scared.
Close your eyes.
Hard. Yay.
That wasn't a bug. I just thought there was a bug in my hair. But it was just my eyelash peeking through.
Here's the creepiest comic clip from Extreme Phobias.
Hard. Yay.
Oh my God!
At number three on the countdown, it's nothing but the best of the week. Number two on the countdown. Take a look.
Filming? Okay.
You never shut the door!
I'm here with my buddy, Mr. Snowman. He's waiting for you. You're gonna come and see him at Christmas. Oh, ouch.
Ah, it's headless.
Cannonballing into the number one spot on the countdown are these diving board fails.
Oh!
He broke the other.
Estás bien?
Yeah.
Too far.
Might be over, but let's take one more look at our top 15 clips. Funny 15. Join us next time for more fun, more laughs, and more funny. See you soon. Hello, and welcome to the Funny 15, where we've got 15 categories of the funniest, most laugh-tastic videos to brighten your day. Buckle your seatbelts because it's about to get funny. Starting the countdown at number 15, here comes Pranks All Day.
Mom!
Mom, Mom, Mom!
Excuse me?
Hi.
Annabelle!
I'm one of white people.
Come on!
In spot number 14, we admit that mistakes were made.
There we go.
Here's our top oopsie from Mistakes Were Made. For number 13 on the countdown, we're putting the fun in toy malfunctions.
I mean, he has long in the legs.
Check out our favorite toy malfunction. In spot number 12, here comes Double Trouble.
First one down loses. Doesn't matter if you trip or fall. Oh!
And here's our favorite Double Trouble moment. Glowing up number 11 on the countdown is Beauty or Bust.
You guys see, are the things in the way? Because I wonder if I can bring my... I'll try.
She hasn't even touched the corners yet.
Yeah, these are whiskers.
Well, it gotta come off.
Let's look at our favorite from Beauty or Bust.
This was horrible. Oh! Oh!
Come on, just do it.
She hasn't even touched the corners yet.
Yeah, these are whiskers.
Well, it gotta come off.
Let's hop into our number 10 spot on the countdown. Leap year.
Geronimo!
Nice.
Thank you.
Now here's our favorite leap year moment.
Oh my God!
Shining bright at number 9. Can it be summer? Our favorite Can It Be Summer clip. We're moving forward in the countdown by springing ahead to spot number 8.
Huh? I'm scared for Shiana, man.
Take a look at our favorite moment from springing ahead. Number 7 on the countdown will have you asking, what just happened?
In my hands. Oh my God.
Coming in hot at number 6 on the countdown, here are these transportation fails.
Oh my God.
Oh no! Oh no! What's happening? Get out of this! Oh, oh no!
Let's take another look at our favorite transportation fails.
No! Oh no! What's happening? Get out of this! Oh no!
It's time to crack up at number 5 on the countdown. Play it cool.
Ha ha!
Holy cow!
Here's our favorite from Play It Cool. The clips on number 4 on the countdown are definitely a good idea.
Oh yeah? Oh my gosh.
Hi.
No, I said stop it. Stop.
All right, stop or just stop pushing
stop
him.
Me.
And here's our favorite good idea.
All right, stop or just stop pushing
stop
him.
Me.
Let's take a look at our number 3 spot on the countdown. When it rains. Here's our favorite from When It Rains. The countdown is almost over, but slamming into our number 2 spot is Faceplant.
Honey, are you okay?
And now, our number 1 spot on the countdown teaches you how to save daylight.
Oh, shoot!
Oh! Say hey to them.
Come on. No!
Ooh. And here's our favorite on how to save daylight. Oh, the countdown might be over, but let's take one more look at our top 15 clips.
Yeah, these are whiskers.
Well, it gotta come off.
Oh my God!
Stop, or just stop pushing
stop
him. Me. He just turned around.
Thanks for watching The Funny 15. Join us next time for more fun, more laughs, and more funny. See you soon. Hello, and welcome to The Funny 15, where we've got 15 categories of the funniest, most laugh-tastic videos to brighten your day. Buckle your seatbelts, because it's about to get funny. Starting off the countdown at 15, here's Best of the Week.
Brandy, we're up next.
Spot number 14. Let's take a look at these parent saves. It's number 13 on the countdown, which means it's time for some wake up calls.
Attention on deck.
Oh my God! Ah, Marty!
Hey, honey, your mom's on the phone.
Hello?
Grab it.
Hello?
Let's check out our favorite wake-up call.
Attention on deck.
Watch out for spot number 12, because the floor is lava.
The floor is lava. Hey, Sydney, the floor is hot lava. Five, four, three, two.
Floor is lava.
Oh my God.
Floor is lava.
The floor, beds, and chairs are lava. 3, 2.
Oh my God. The floor is lava!
And here's our favorite clip from The Floor is Lava. Get ready to laugh at number 11 on the countdown. Scream Teens.
All right.
In spot number 10, we are experiencing brain farts. Let's take a look at our favorite brain fart. Landing in our number 9 spot, it's couples that fail. And here's our favorite couples that fail. For number 8 on the countdown, we're taking a look at some clips that were almost cool. Here's our favorite, almost cool moment. Let's keep the fun going with number 7 on the countdown. Video game fails. Number 6 spot on the countdown is oddly satisfying. And coming in at number 5 on the countdown, we bring you winter sports.
Number four on the countdown is simply called Prank You Very Much. Spot number three on the countdown is a reminder that you had one job. Check out our favorite You Had One Job clip. The countdown's almost over, but climbing into number two are these chutes and ladders.
Chicken.
How'd you feel?
And docking in at number one on the countdown are silly seaworthy fails on a boat.
Redneck self-enjoyment right here.
Now here's our favorite moment from On a Boat. Hello, and welcome to the Funny 15, where we've got 15 categories of the funniest, most laugh-tastic videos to brighten your day. Starting the countdown at 15. 1, 2, 3, 4. We declare some prank wars! Spot number 14, please don't let go.
He's gonna do it.
What is he doing?
All right, kick it.
Go! There you go.
He made.
Here's our favorite don't let go moment. Moving on to number 13 in the countdown, here's When Nature Calls.
Yeah.
Coming on.
Oh, I'm not really good. Oh, we got an itchy butt. No. No. No, you stop.
In spot number 12, here's some clips of when to wake me up.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
And here's our favorite wake me up moment.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Coming in at number 11, I should never moment.
It's evolution.
Let's look at our favorite clip from I Should Never. For number 10 on the countdown, it's time to wax off, wax off.
What do you think? Wait.
She's going down. No, no, no. Oh!
Oh, you can't pull it off. It's coming off in pieces. Ah! Oh, it hurts so bad. You will never do my ears again. Do it! No! Ooh.
Check out our favorite from Wax On, Wax Off. It's time for number 9 on the countdown. The best of the week.
Ah! Oh!
2.
Your prince. Kiss.
Let's go ahead and TW.
Did you get it?
Let's take a look at our favorite from the best of the week! For number 8 on the countdown, we're looking at the bright side.
You all right?
Oh my goodness.
Somebody got the glasses stuck on their head. Eddie won't give them back.
Oh my God.
Ready?
Woo! Jump off, Tyler. Jump off.
And here's our favorite from the bright side.
Jump off, Tyler, jump off.
Coming in at number 7 on the countdown, here are some workout fails.
Set, go.
Do a backflip off of it.
Are you okay?
This baby is new fucking dead. This baby, everything I'm gonna say from here.
Okay. Use your back. Muscles. I mean, don't use your back. I don't know what I'm talking about.
You ain't going nowhere.
Our number six spot on the countdown is gonna cost you.
Thanks for making it, Dad. I think you gotta put some screws in it.
Number five on the countdown is going to the aquarium.
What's he eating?
Look what they did with us.
Number four on the countdown pits, human versus wind.
I feel like you got it, bro.
And now, the winner of human versus wind. For number three on the countdown, we're bouncing back with trampoline fails.
Yeah.
Let's take a look at number two on the countdown, the luck of the Irish.
Ah.
Jesse won't do it. And all these.
Hey, happy St. Patrick's Day! I got my pot of gold!
And it doesn't break, even with a flat object. And.
How did I get in there?
How did you get in there, Robert?
I didn't do that.
And coming in at number one on the countdown, it's a tribute to mom pranks.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
That's so dumb.
Mom!
Tyler, you son of a biscuit!
Stop!
What are you doing?
Now let's take a look at our favorite mom prank. Countdown might be over, but let's take one more look at our top 15 clips. Hello, and welcome to the Funny 15, where we've got 15 categories of the funniest, most laugh-tastic videos to brighten your day. Buckle your seatbelts, because it's about to get funny. Starting off the countdown at 15, here are some downhill fails. Now, let's take a look at our favorite downhill fail. In spot number 14, we present to you the Golf Cart Grand Prix.
See? We got a good cart, but the only time it's good is when we're at the... Yeah. Oh!
Ah, it's on the camera!
Where is she? Oh, there she is.
I will jump on it!
No, they're gone.
Here's our favorite from the golf cart, Grand Prix. Let's keep the countdown going and let's get physical with spot 13.
You got it, Mel.
Turn to the left.
Turn to the left.
Yeah, now strike. Well.
Here is Aunt Lauren, Mommy. Whoa!
Here's our favorite Let's Get Physical moment. For spot number 12, we're bringing you some extreme nonsense! Here's our favorite moment of extreme nonsense!
You guys cheat these? Let's cheat these.
Don't.
Coming in at number 11 on the countdown, here's some people afraid of heights.
Here I go. Here I go.
She's going!
Here I go.
She's out there!
Oh my gosh!
Want to look behind us?
Oh my god! Pick. Oh, we're up high again! Ah! Ah! Oh!
Grammy, I love you! No, no, no! You made me get on this thing! I'm scared! Oh my god, I'm scared!
Let's take a look at our favorite from Afraid of Heights.
Here I go. Here I go.
She's going!
Go.
She's out there!
Oh my gosh!
In spot number 10, here are some major show-offs.
Look at him. Oh my god.
And here's our favorite show off. Number 9 on the countdown means it's time for more extreme nonsense. Keep the countdown going at number 8. It's time for funny falls and fails.
Yay! The floor is lava. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What I do?
Me!
Oh, shoot. This is not gonna turn out well.
Ready? Oh, Maya, no. Where?
Oh!
Sorry, Adam.
Be careful.
Take a look at our favorite funny falls and fails.
Nailed it, bro.
We're continuing the countdown with these disappearing fails. Don't have a cow. It's time for number 6 on the countdown.
Oh.
Is that funny? Come on, 7, get your tongue out.
Good times at work.
Coming in at number 5 on the countdown, here's What Are You Doing?
Get off, Miss Cower.
You're gonna fall in.
Coming in. Our favorite What Are You Doing moment. It's time for number 4 in our countdown. I just can't.
Spring training baseball season can't come soon enough.
I know. It's a oh my god. Here's a clip that proves I just can't.
I don't understand.
For number 3 on the countdown, we're headed to the dog park.
She couldn't run away because she had the ball stuck on her head. Oh no. Are you stuck?
Take a look at our favorite from the dog park. Coming in late for work, and the number 2 spot is don't quit your day job.
Hey, where are y'all heading?
Hood howdy, y'all!
Hood howdy! Come on up! I win! Yeah!
Hello! Oh, yeah. Are you okay?
Let's try this. Switcheroo. See how that goes.
Hot gun!
Murphy's like, just throw it, please.
I used to be able to do it all the time.
You're gonna flip.
Here's our favorite clip from Don't Quit Your Day Job. Nailing the number one spot on the countdown is How to Handyman.
Help, for God's sake.
He's fine.
Unplug it.